Okay. Gonna do the pour and the taste, the smell. We'll do a continuous shot here like Chris Angel, so we know I'm not putting a more palatable beer in here. Yeah, definitely smells pizza-y. Smells some oregano, some other pizza type things. Let's get on with the tasting.